Abud here, and this is Strange Slash Quest to Vlog Day 287. Yeah. So, yesterday I talked about the man in the red clothes, Santa, and how just writing a letter can affect our mood and our hopes rise as we think about those small things. Very small things that we wrote then, and we can actually do that with anything. So today I want to talk about daydreaming, and it's actually beneficial to daydream. And just think about it, when you sit and look out of the window as a child, you are punished, but it actually is enhancing your brain and your brain's activity as getting aha moments here and there and connecting dots and really letting your imagination work for you. And I use daydreaming as a tool for my visualization. I sit and have kind of a moment inside myself, seeing my vision for me, and just closing my eyes, I get these daydreams of having my vision. Yeah, isn't that awesome? Yeah, so daydream as much as you can. It's actually even said by Jason Silva. Jason Silva himself said it. So there must be something to it, right? Yeah, the man behind Brain Games and so many others programs on National Geographic. So yeah. So today I'm happy, grateful, full of meaning in life, hope, faith, love, endurance, forgiveness, creativity, human insight, courage, judgment, power, reason, optimism, and appreciation for beauty, and cooperation in having been to Bible meditation, Lectio Divina, as it's called, and just shared out of my experience yesterday having this talk in the church, and just letting out my inner feelings and inner demons in some way. So yeah, and these demons are kind of the things that worries and take a hold on us. Yeah, so why is because that is it has given me such a peaceful mind to know that I'm prayed for, and things are going to be all right. Yeah, God is in that also. Jesus is the center who is guiding and always giving meaning to what's happening. Yeah. So how can one use this? Use this by daydreaming and giving yourself this pleasure of talking to others and just daydream that you're talking to others, and it will actually happen that you will do that, because daydreaming is an art of releasing imagination and wishes into fruition. So daydream, or even better, go to a friend, because as John Lennon actually said, a dream you dream alone is only a dream, but a dream you dream together is already reality, is reality. So share your dream with others and it will become reality. Yeah. So that's all I had for you for today. Hope you got inspired. If you got inspired, you can comment, you can subscribe, and even hit that like button, and you can share, like and share. So remember, always, always let your greatness shine. Thanks for me. See ya.